morning, y'all.
It is right about to be sunrise. We gotta load the mulcher onto the skid steer because we're mulching today.
All right, we are loaded up. We are headed to Leesburg, which is an hour and a half. Yeah, let's get to work.
guys.
So, as you can see, there's a new camera angle. It's like a hard dead tree. So yeah, we actually got a chest mount. So you're on my chest right now. It's hard to see, so hopefully the camera is aimed at something entertaining. But we are, like I said earlier, in Leesburg, mulching, and this dead cherry is kind of hard. It's weird. It's probably about a 10-inch tree covered in vines. Vines suck because they kill momentum for the head without a lot of volume being processed. It's annoying. But that's what we're here for today. We're cleaning up around pretty much all the oak hammocks.
Thank you.
Oh, it's like a blue nylon of some sort.
The first one I cut, I cut metal. Hello.
Really wrapped around there, huh?
Yeah, it's all good.
When you head up to the front, she wants to leave all the pines, even the little ones.
Okay.
So, as long as it's not a pine.
Okay.
Well, you get rid of it.
Perfect. Do you want me to get that one? That palm? It seems out of place.
To leave that, I know.
Okay.
I'll ask her.
Yeah, that's fine. It's not a big deal.
But
yeah. Yeah, we'll clean it up a little bit.
Especially if you want to put a pond or a stream right along there.
Yeah.
You're going to try to divert it with a little pond or something. See if we can do that.
There you go.
It's always wet, so
it
may as well.
Right? Exactly. Really wet. Commit to it. Stuck in there. I'm gonna have to get those out later. Alright. All good. These are knives we're gonna be swapping out here soon. Now look, there's already a garbage pile. Here we go. All right, back to work. Look at that pine. That thing is huge. Not too tall, but man, that is fat. That's probably a 5 foot, 6 foot pine at the base. We see all this tore up dirt. That's from pigs rutting it up. So anyways, let's put you over here.
green. I'm not stopping to go back to the truck because the truck's a quarter mile away. But we are eating some vines. Stuff's super hard to chew through. Not super hard, it just, like I said, it just robs momentum. So you gotta kind of go slow and just let the knives do their thing. But this is a wetland. Like, it's not a pond, but it also is a solid ground. So the clients want to be able to mow around it and maintain the edge. So I gotta clear a 20-foot wide path around it. Give a shout out to my buddy Thomas up in Kentucky. It's negative 12 today. Last night it was 45 when he left to go plow or salt the roads, and it's negative 12 up there today. So I'm very, very comfy in my 60 degree Florida weather. Wish him the best up there. He's having some issues with his Kubota today. Spitting oil out after plowing for about 12 hours, 15 hours straight. So hopefully he gets that strained out. The tracks are a little wet. I always gauge ground pressure or ground moisture based on how wet the tracks are. So right now we're fine. They're just damp. We're not dripping wet yet, so we are okay. But we also aren't gonna make a bunch of passes in the same ruts. I swear tonight I'm gonna pump a tube of grease in these freaking pins. They are so annoying. I'm gonna grease it until it don't squeak anymore. I don't care if it takes two tubes. I got them. We'll use them.
Hi, baby.
Hi. Ah! Willow!
Puppies!